Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
Here comes the most bizarre superstar of all time, Goldust.
Yeah, Goldust has been leaving me speechless for decades, and that's no easy task.
That's the look of confidence right there.
Representing the Bod Villains from Arkham, Massachusetts, weighing in at 220 pounds, Simon Gotch.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. King, what could the bizarre one be thinking here?
He uses moves no one has ever seen before, and probably won't ever again. But they are effective. We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
What a sensational maneuver. Here comes the game.
Oh, I'm afraid this is going to turn into a car wreck, Cole.
Nicely done.
Oh, that's some serious damage to the ribcage.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you look at Triple H, you're looking at someone that has literally accomplished everything there is to accomplish in this business, from winning championships and tournaments to headlining WrestleMania.
Boy, you said it, Cole. No one else except the game has also led two dominant factions, those being Degeneration X and Evolution. Definitely impressive.
Coming to the ring.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
When we talk about the career of the game, I think about seeing him as a superstar before I was even a member of this company. Triple H was trying to survive, trying to make a name for himself. Seeing what he's accomplished, I can only imagine how proud his teacher, Killer Kowalski, would be of him today. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Going to work now. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Elbow drop.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's talking to his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Oh, I think this man means business. Big E making a beeline for the ring.
Man, this guy's got destruction on his mind, Michael.
Really got some air on that dive. You don't see that move every day.
Michael, people refer to Triple H however they choose. Whether you cheer for it or boo him, you can't take anything away from everything he's done. A tip of the crown from one king to another.
Second time we're seeing this here.
The offensive gold dust is working well right now.
And now, Simon Gotch pushing forward.
Display by Triple H.
Those body shots, they'll slow you down.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. A sickening thud as he lands hard. That enters the matchup.
Gold.
starting to look a little uneasy. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him. Big E using his fist, folks.
Some serious medical attention.
Oh, what a shot by Murphy.
Big blow.
Big E showing some expert prowess here. Man, DDT right on his face.
That's a first. What a move. He sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Just think about being Triple H's opponent.
Yeah, okay.
One of the monikers this man enjoys is the cerebral.
And that's it for Goldust here tonight.
Man, I used to hate heading home with the loser's purse.
This.
It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a counter! A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity was just...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Knows how to polish off an opponent.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Tyson Kidd appearing uneasy here. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one. Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
Hope he gets out of the way of that one. Tyson Kidd with serious reason for concern. It wouldn't be a surprise at all if he can't bounce back here in this 10-man match.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, man, he really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
Big E starting to slow down a bit here. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
He gets out of trouble there. And he hits the pile driver. And while they're able to get out of the way, he's making a statement here with this attack. And a test here for Big E. He has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going. His outlook is not good at all.
Not so fast. This guy is a fighter. Don't count him out.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
It wouldn't be a surprise at all if he can't bounce back here in this 10-man match.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
What does Tyson Kidd have to do at this point, King? This is not where he wants to be at this point in this 10-man match.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Yes, yes.
Wow, goes out. Here comes Devon Dudley.
Hey, Devon, did you get the table?
And now Tyson Kidd pushing forward.
Yeah, this should be good.
No!
And now, Devon Dudley pushing forward. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
done here tonight.
And I expected more out of him.
Just making his presence felt there. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Man, Triple H, what offense.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
By Tyson Kidd.
With a 180, Big E, the reversal.
Oh, God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Hit your opponent more than hurt them.
And whoa, that didn't take long.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Showing us something new from his repertoire.
Yeah, that's cool. I like new stuff.
Here comes Alberto Del Rio, King.
This guy, he just reeks of arrogance.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Going for an encore here.
This Del Rio is such a prima donna.
What are you talking about? Alberto Del Rio is a saint.
A second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Unleashing it for the second time now. What do you think Big E needs to do to get back in this battle? This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
We're looking at one of the most loyal competitors in recent memory here, Michael. But it's going to take a lot more than loyalty to win this match, don't you think?
Yeah, Ken, loyalty doesn't get you victories.
sharpest game here. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
Mother, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Going to the well again.
There's the clothesline. He saw that one coming.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Alberto Del Rio is such a show.
I think that's yes, into elimination.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Position, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's just one of 10 superstars looking to shine here tonight.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting...
What a move! What a smart move!
Match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Look at Alberto Del Rio here. I'll check that out. We are first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. Devon Dudley is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here?
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this 10-man match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek?
Yeah, meek if he wants to come out on top in this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's become known for.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
On a quick reversal there by Alberto Del Rio.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Mm-hmm.
man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Well-executed offense.
These 10-person matches have a tendency to break down quickly, but the referee is doing an amazing job keeping this one on track. I don't know how the referee can maintain order with so many competitors involved in this one.
Showing some expert prowess here.
Well, Big E didn't like that.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. This might be big. Devon Dudley seeks out a big move here.
Going to the suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Out of the way. Oh my God, that shot to the ribs looked devastating.
What should Alberto Del Rio try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
He's been incredibly aggressive all night, Cole, but sometimes you can be too aggressive. Let's see if that becomes the case here tonight.
I don't think he's been too aggressive. I think he's going to win this thing. He's making a statement here with this attack. We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck in a rerun there for a minute.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Here's your winner, Alberto Del Rio.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
You know, quite frankly, I believe it's Devon Dudley has too much talent to be losing like this.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts.
What a great match.